Why does it sound like you're playing?
Because I am.
Dude, I played all the games today. I get you want to play, but how many times? Like, come on, bro.
How well did that go?
Did you see all the videos I put? Did you see how well I did with Kirk Cousins? Like, there was a great... Down to Stephon Diggs. Like, there was a good game there.
I was trying to find one video where, like, they didn't say, like, oh my God, who is controlling this?
Down. He rifles one that's intercepted.
Somebody said you need to be playing on rookie or
something. Yo.
I was pretty sure before I got in the shower, because you're on my account with EA Access that has literally less than, what did you say, 3 or 4 hours?
You said less than 4.
And I said, I'd like to use that time, do a quick video. You out there, when we were out there talking about it, you said, I'm going to go in and do a Super Bowl celebration.
Mm-hmm.
I said, you sure you don't want to play? No, no, I'll just do a Super Bowl celebration. I'm going to super sim to the fourth quarter.
Mm-hmm.
But not as.
Yeah.
Take a look over there at that recording time. Uh-huh. 4 hours, and you're dedicating 50 minutes to a Super Bowl video that's a 7-0 game.
Yeah. It's been a pretty good game. This is only like the second game I've played.
You realize
and,
I literally...
And my first full game.
You realize with EA Access, you literally only get... we have to make this last until release. This is literally my account. I don't have another account. Like, this is it.
Are you out here talking the shit?
Who is telling me
I'm reporting
that I... No. Calm down.
I'm reporting facts.
What is wrong with my skills in Madden, bro?
Yeah.
You got a problem with my skills in Madden?
I can't talk, because wait till they see my video tomorrow.
Oh, yeah, the one that... Okay. All right, well, let's see. You were never known for your skill. Neither was I. That's
nope.
Fair.
Nope.
And you know what also won't be known for? Having a lot of EA access time.
I say, man. Hey, hold on a second. Didn't I pay for your EA access hours? That's what I thought. I'm gonna play this as long as I want, maybe even to overtime. Boy! No, you better let me review.
Okay, this is extra time. What? I was literally going to start editing.
What? No!
Show the replay. What happened?
No! Oh. They called this a touchdown.
They called this a what?
They called this a touchdown. Okay. I'm hiding it. Okay. Okay. Let's zoom in on this. Okay. Good there, right? Both feet in. Except watch. He dropped the ball. Okay, I know they changed the catch rule, but I don't think that's the definition they were going for. What? This is BS. What in the world?
Wait, get out a replay, dude. You're wasting more of my access time, you dick.
Oh, please. Like I said, I'll play as long as I want. I'm going to watch half hour of this replay. Look at this. What? Never has possession of the ball. By then, his foot is out of bounds. What? I've never seen anything like that in Madden. Never. And they won't let me review it.
That's what you get. Too sweet.